Having a personal relationship in a band is a hard thing. You've got to be in sync with four people, working as hard as they work, doing, you know, going where they go, doing what they do, almost thinking what they think. It's an intense thing to do, you know, and so I've found for myself that I've needed to clear my head of it and try to figure out who I am as a person. And I really wanted to have that closeness and that kind of vulnerable interaction with them again.